you can say, yes, we're dating. But actually, that's the term dating pala.
That's an early label in a way.
But then, syempre, iba pa din sa tao, they would still say, I'm not dating.
It's an intent of trying to mislead, they're trying to rape this
thing. Okay. It's actually sabi trying nga, to mislead. Sabi nga, si Ray, kumagoy no, said na, parang tinatago nyo lang ba sa amin or talagang...
It's not even tago, it's with you.
Or parang... sabi niya,
go to church, you can't do this.
Parang was it because of your previous relationship yata?
People, with the public, or hindi naman namin, ano kayo pinaglalaroan, or hindi
ito guessing. May mas like I said, in a type of industry, everything is out there. We're for the public, and I love that part of it. I mean, there should still be a certain aspect, especially something that you feel is very real to you, something that you give an importance to, something that you want to see where it goes.
Yeah.
You really want to be there. You really want to be immersed and invested in that moment, and not trying to. Parang conceptualize it, put a label on it, and then papalay mo yung papalay yung, mm-hmm. I mean, when you overthink something, when you try to turn something into what others mm-hmm. wanted instead of how you as a person know. Mm-hmm. Yeah. It's about maybe you would be trying to build something based on what people you want to see. And I think that would be the wrong way to go.
Kaya super thankful kami kay Direk Joey din kasi he gave the last word ng press ko na. Yung guys, tao pa din tong dalawa, kailangan pa rin nila na they deserve their privacy, they deserve their respect. Parang we've been spending more than an hour squeezing the two out. Mm-hmm. Squeezing everything out of common card. Parang hindi na lang din na sandali lang yung sandaling din naman siya yung share ng konting privacy. So thank you din kay Direk Joey na this.